Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball.
Couple 13, 14 passed. I'm the Common Man, Dan Cole, joined by Max in the big room. Never been in Studio A with Common. This is the first time. This isn't your first time ever in Studio A, is
no,
it?
No. Just with you.
Yeah, because I was going to say, you're a big star, man. Your star is rising. Cory Cove, maestro.
Hi, Common.
How are you, me boy?
Good. How does Progrum password work with two people?
Well, it's not going to work very well. We're still awaiting the arrival.
No one has seen Jason or Carly yet.
No. I think they're probably on the way.
Maybe.
Hang. Have you ever... Is that your first time in Master Control running the board?
No, spent a lot of years here.
Really?
Yeah, way back in the day.
Back in the day.
But yeah, in the zone and shows like that, a lot of Saturday programming.
Yeah, I guess you did do that for a long
time. Yeah, it's all right.
You earned your stripes.
Sure. Yeah. I like to think so. How are you?
I'm doing well. Was this your very first radio job then here at
it was.
KFAN?
Interned and never left.
See, there's so many people that got their start right here. I'm one of them that did. Nor did hockey.
Yeah,
hockey went town to town, up and down the dial, I think, a little bit too.
He did. I never was in the minor leagues. I went straight to the majors.
Just like Mark Rosen.
Just like Mark Rosen.
And Dave Winfield.
Yeah, the three of us are identical.
Yeah, so Rosie isn't the only one. Thanks for... Did Tenneby ask you to say, hey, would you please do this? And you just said, sure, why
so
not?
Here's why I agreed to do it is I've heard Donaldson fill in the past. Obviously, I hear Tenneby do it weekly.
Yeah.
I heard, though, I was listening the week Zach Halverson did it.
Yeah.
So I know if I completely bomb this, I'm still not the worst password host
well,
of all time.
Yeah. I think that's safe to say.
I think I have the buttons down. I know I'm not afraid of the math. I know that overwhelmed Zach. I can add the score up, so I'm pretty good with that. I think we have the headphones and the microphone situation. We're just two people short.
Yeah.
That's a problem.
Yeah. I don't know if they're... Should we do a practice one?
Sure.
Okay, so...
Because, by the way, that's another problem is I haven't revealed the teams yet, but Max just kind of learned how to play. I think he gets it, but we'll see. So maybe a practice round is smart.
Yeah. So why don't we do this? Should we have Max turn down his headset and I give the first clue, or do you think he should give the clue first for practice?
I think you should give the clue and see if he can figure out what you're trying to do.
Okay, so turn down your headset, Max.
You want me to just give you
anyone? Yeah, give me any.
Password. How about something like bucket?
Okay. So now when your light comes back on, you can go ahead and... okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Pale.
White.
This might be a long game.
Yeah, it might be.
Water.
Mermaid.
Whoa. Are we sure we want to do this week?
The password is bucket.
Bucket. Oh, pale.
Pale.
Hi.
I
was told 135. And so once I apologize.
Fine. And fine. Once I say pale and then you go white, that was fine.
Why didn't you say Cory?
But say Cory.
What was that supposed to mean?
But then when I say water, a pale water, a bucket.
Got to put it together.
You got to put it together. Hey, how are you guys?
We're good.
Great. How are you?
The Zuckers are here.
I love that we have a mutual friend who just outed you today.
He outed me?
About our name. He has no idea how to pronounce your name.
Because I would, if I saw the name, I would go Zucker.
Same.
It looks Zucker to me. And a matter of fact, I think you should change the pronunciation to that. Did you change it already? Has it always been Zucker? Because it looks like Zucker to me.
Yeah, it's always been Zucker.
Okay.
And then the funny part of it is that in like the media guides, they always, to try to help with the enunciation, they do Z-O-O.
Right.
And then everyone says Zucker.
Right.
Which that's what it looks like. It says, it looks like Zucker.
And I don't blame them for that. So Carly and I have two different ways of explaining it. I say Zucker like Booker.
Right.
And I say Zucker like Hooker.
Correct.
Because that is way
that
easier to remember.
Well, yeah. And so because a running joke around here is when Granlund was called Granlund forever. And then was it, which national, Pierre Maguire, is that his name? Is there a guy named Pierre Maguire? He went and asked him what it was, and he goes, well, no, it's actually pronounced Granlund. So for all these years, everybody in the Twin Cities, fans and media, called him Granlund. And he said, well, no, that's really not how my name is pronounced. It's Granlund. So again, there's an example of someone who went his entire career here and everybody was pronouncing his name wrong. He apparently just didn't care.
Yeah, he's a pretty easygoing guy. Yeah.
So.
And you would never correct anybody either. Yeah.
Hooker Zucker.
Yeah.
I think I've got
Zucker it. Like
Hooker. Yeah. Thanks for coming in to play Progrum Password. You're not the first married couple to play Progrum Password, though, because Amelia and Frank from WCCO Television also paired up to play. And how, I don't remember, I played against them. I don't remember if we won or lost. I think we beat them.
I think you guys won.
I think Lil B and I won. So
we just learned Max barely understands the game. Does Jason know how to play?
Yeah. I had to, no he's clue. Never listened. I, on the car ride over, we drove separately. And I had to, we sat on the phone the entire time and I was giving him all the info and the strategies and what, because I've listened to every single one.
Right.
And so I feel like we should be partners. We should let them be partners because he doesn't understand anything.
Well, too bad you don't get to decide.
Yeah, because that would be fair.
This is also day four of us moving this week. So we are in it.
Are you moving to Pittsburgh?
No, we are moving there. We're just moving in town. Yeah.
Okay, I got you.
And yeah, so this is not a good week for us to play this type of a game.
You look frazzled.
I'm super frazzled.
Super frazzled, expialidocious. Yeah. Okay.
But I'm really excited to be here. Thank you for allowing us to play.
Well, no, this should be fun. And again, like I say, second married couple to play. And right now, married couples are 0-1, just so you know. So the odds are. Somebody's O has got to go because Max is 0-0.
Yeah.
So, and you guys are 0-0. Somebody's O has got to go. Unless, I don't know, Corey, have you decided on what the teams are?
I have decided.
Okay.
Shall we get it started?
Yeah, let's get it started.
Password. Come on, give the password. Give the password.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to play Progrum Password. Here's your host, the very average and plain-looking Tenna B.
See, I left that in because that's pretty much fair for me, too, right?
Yeah, I would say.
If you had added the word pale like Max just alluded to, then it would have been dead on. So I just left it in. Plus, right. Zach's not going to create an open just for me, so let's just move on.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Common, when Tenna B and Little B and you are here, who brings us Progrum Password?
Yeah, the folks at Casey's General Store. The Summer of Freedom continues. Casey's here for rewards. Here for good.
All right, so let me go through the rules that Tenna B wrote out for me, just so Jason and Max can hear it from somebody else besides Carly. The clue must be a single non-hyphenated word. No part of form of the password may be used as a clue. For example, chemist for chemistry. You can't do that. No hand gestures or pantomime. That's the big one. Players are allowed to show facial expressions and use voice inflections. No spelling of a clue word is allowed. You can't use acronyms like FBI. If the team gets the password correct on the first try, you get 10 points, and then so on and so forth all the way down the line. You take 1 point off every time the word is missed. A team may challenge if opposing team's clues were illegal. Whichever correct ends up getting the point value. Everybody understand? Great, I think we do. They get it.
Jason, did you get that? I don't know if you did.
We got it.
If it's confusing to you, it's no more confusing to me than a two-line pass in hockey. I've still never understood that and never will, but that's a whole other story in itself. Shall we play?
What are the teams? Common, I thought for Max Payne, it's better if Carly and Jason are on the same team because there's nothing like a husband and wife arguing about whose fault it is when they lose.
You are correct.
So if they lose, I can't wait to see the two of them blame each other for the rest of time.
That's why we drove separately, just in case.
Yeah. You never know.
So for Jason and Max, since you guys are playing a Progrum Password for the first time, all you guys have to do is when it's your turn to turn on your headsets, you put that slider all the way down. Otherwise, when your mic is back on or when that red light is back on, then you can move your volume all the way back up to whatever you're comfortable with.
Makes sense.
Let's do it.
So you never have to turn your mic on or off. You just have to do the volume.
The volume up or down.
And just for clarification, we can use, you said facial expressions? Like, could I wink?
No.
Not like that.
Oh. That's a good question.
That is a good question. Ladies always go first. So Carly and Jason will go first. So for word number one, I need Jason and Max to turn down their headsets.
seriously, get it. I need you to get this together.
Max, you got it? Yeah, good.
Did you guys put your headsets down?
Yep.
Okay, very good.
Okay. The password is cardboard.
All right. Carly and Jason, you get the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go for it.
Box.
Cardboard.
Ooh, that was before. That was before the buzzer. Wow, well done.
I thought you were going to say penalty for sure. That's what you're going to do.
Well done.
Have you spent a lot of time in the penalty box? Enough, right?
Yeah, losing after I lose a fight.
Yeah, right. Okay, there you go.
All right, Jason and Carly lead 10 rip, so we need Common and Carly to turn down your headsets.
The password is retire.
Am I supposed to turn mine back on now?
Nope, you're fine. Oh, yeah, you can turn yours up. You can turn your headphones up. You can hear this. You have to hear this part.
What were you saying about the lights?
So I'll do the microphone, so you don't ever have to turn it on or off. Just when I tell you to turn down your headset, just put it all the way down. But you're good.
Oh,
now.
Okay, got it.
So Common and Carly can't hear this part.
Okay.
The password is retire. All right, there we go.
There we go.
Everybody good?
I'm ready up. To go.
All right,
so whoever trails, 10-0.
Yes, whoever trails gets the option. So Max and Common, the option is yours.
We'll pass.
You're going to pass. All right. Carly and Jason for 10.
Career.
Media.
Common and Max for 9.
Quit.
Retire. Yes,
go!
Sir.
Let's go. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe Max did figure this game out.
I think he's got it figured
the
out.
The practice round was a disaster, but look at Max.
Yeah,
that was not a good.
Just glad the password wasn't bucket.
Fair.
I'm just hoping that I don't absolutely bomb this while Corey's here. It'd be one thing if I bomb this and he's not here, but if I do, then obviously this is coming up on the power trip on Monday.
It's probably coming up either way, but
yeah.
If you do
yeah,
well.
That's true.
I mean, we're going to find a way to make fun of Carly. That's goal number one, but Max, just
what
go for
I
it.
What did I do?
Yeah. I don't know. It's just fun to tease you. All right, so Jason and Carly have the lead. They have a 10-9 lead over Max and Common. It's round 3. We need Jason and Max to turn down your headsets. The password is practice. All right, Max and Common, you have the option.
I'll go first. Scrimmage.
Practice.
Yes, sir!
Let's go. We balling.
Let's go.
Max.
We talking about practice.
We talking about practice.
Don't forget what happened this morning.
Oh, hey, whoa.
Just wanted to remind you.
Whoa. Too soon.
He gave it hell, though.
That
Max performed pretty well.
Common, great clue.
Thank you.
That was good.
Yeah, I felt good about it.
All right, Max and Common have 19. Carly and Jason have 10, so you're going to have the option. I need Carly and Common to turn a down your headsets. The password is skin. All right, Carly and Jason, you have the option. So, Jason, would you like to go first or pass?
I'll play it.
Okay. Carly and Jason for 10.
Scales.
Music.
Max and Common for 9.
Thin.
Skin.
Let's go. We're brothers from another mother.
That didn't even make sense.
Let's go.
Your clue was great. That was my, I don't know what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Scales. I knew it after scales.
That was really good.
Are you eating lunch during work?
Yeah.
What?
Well, I take a working lunch.
That's an assortment.
I mean, I can't help you. I've got cherries and cheese stick and a, have you ever had a pluot? I think it's a hybrid of a plum and an apricot. It's the greatest thing ever.
A pluot?
You got to try them. They're just terrific.
Max and Common have 28. Carly and Jason have 10, so they will have the option in round 5. I need Max and Jason to turn down your headsets. The password is panda.
Jason and Carly, you trail, so you have the option. Carly, your thoughts?
I'm going to pass.
All right, Max and Common, you have a shot for 10.
Bear.
Arms.
By the way, I don't think I mentioned this to Jason and Max, but you do have 5 seconds to guess, just so you know. 5 second clock, even if you're not hearing the ticking. All right, so 4, 9, Jason and Carly.
Bamboo.
Stick.
Oh.
Max and Common, 4, 8.
China.
Panda.
Yes, sir.
Let's get it done.
We're
showing the watch right now.
Yeah.
That's what they eat. Don't you watch videos of pandas eating bamboo?
And it's begun.
That was the best clue you could have gotten.
What would you have given?
Anything other than that. Literally any word. Red Bull. I don't care.
I love bamboo.
Energy drink. Doesn't matter. Anything.
I thought bamboo was a great clue. But he was obviously bamboozled by it. Thank you very much.
What is that movie with Jack Black? I was trying to think of that. Kung Fu.
I've seen all three Kung Fu Pandas. What was Kung Fu Panda the bear? What was his name?
Po.
Po.
I was trying to think of that.
Would you have gotten that if I said Po? Have you watched Kung Fu Panda?
No.
Great movie. I've cried during it.
No.
Oh, it's...
I'm going to cry during this game.
Yeah, I think you will. It is 36-10. Max in Common lead Jason and Carly Zucker like Hooker. It is round 6. Carly and Common, turn down your headsets. The password is hurdle. All right. Jason, you guys trail 36-10, so you have the option. Would you want to go first or pass?
I'm going to pass.
Okay. Common and Max for 10.
Olympics.
Medal.
Jason and Carly for 9.
Jump.
Pole.
Common and Max for 8.
Jump.
Hurdle.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. You and I got great chemistry.
We got this cooking right now. Got an MJ Scottie Pippen thing going on.
What was my clue again?
Jump.
Jump. I was going to say, I thought I said that.
Yeah. You can use the same clue, right?
Or you can use the same clue, yeah.
Okay, sweet.
All right, let's do one more before we head off to halftime here. Right now it's 44-10, and they scored first. It's a 44 rip.
I love this
run.
Game.
Just keep telling yourself that.
Are we going to turn our mics on?
I need Jason and Max, turn down your headsets. The password is sleeve. Mm. All right, Max and Common lead 44-10, so Jason and Carly, the option is yours.
I'm going to go first.
Okay. Jason and Carly for 10.
Tattoos.
Ink.
Common and Max for 9.
Arm.
All right. Long. Jason and Carly for 8.
Limb.
Max and Common for 7.
Are you listening?
Jacket.
Sleeve.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I started
me up
with a clue that you would know. And then
I would say it's halftime, but it feels like it's past halftime.
It is
51-10.
This is almost like the second intermission of hockey.
A little bit. It's 51-0. That's the run.
Do we play to 80?
Play to 80.
Okay.
There's still plenty of time.
A 21st century philosopher named.
Might be a short second segment. And think about it, Common. Right before the game, I thought Max was going to give you almost no chance. Yeah. That bucket practice round was a disaster.
Yeah.
And now he's just slaying it. He can play.
You know what that was? You know, he's a boxing fan. He was doing the rope-a-dope what he was doing. It was rope-a-dope.
The feel-out round.
Yeah, that was it. Very good. Yeah. We'll be back with more Progrum Password brought to you by Casey's General Store after this here on The Fan.
password is next. And you can watch live on KFAN's social channels.
KFAN, total traffic.
Now from the Quick Trip Traffic Center, westbound 494 from 94, 694 to Highway 212 at just under a half hour. On the eastbound side of the crosstown, 494 to Highway 55 in 15 minutes. Southbound 35W, downtown Minneapolis to the Burnsville split, just over 15. On the northbound side of 35E, downtown St. Paul to the Forest Lake split, a 20-minute trip. That's a look at traffic. I'm Dylan on the Fan. This update sponsored by Wendy's.
With the Strawberry Frosty, time to enjoy yourself is built in. They're so rich and creamy, they're built for you to slow down, relax, and just take it all in. So when it's time for Frosty time, and Strawberry Frosty time is for a limited time, choose wisely. Choose Wendy's. Limited time only at participating U.S. Wendy's.
Hey, Casey's, and their Summer of Freedom continues. The sweepstakes is in full swing, and you can win free stuff all summer long every time you shop using Casey's Rewards. That's your chance to win one of the epic summer adventure packages we've been telling you about all year. Free fuel for the summer, too. Casey's is giving away millions of prizes, including food, drink, snacks, and with a Scratch Match and Win game, you can win. Be sure to join Casey's Rewards in the Casey's mobile app or visit caseys.com/summer to learn how to make the most of your summer of freedom. Casey's, here for rewards, here for good.
Hey golfers, time to plan your golf trip at Cragen's Legacy Golf Courses, designed by PGA Tour winner and Minnesota golf legend Tom Lehman. To book your golf outing, go to Cragen's.com or call 800-CRAGENS.
If you're planning on buying or selling a home, choose the only real estate agent I would use, Josh Pomerleau at J.P. Willman Realty Twin Cities. No matter what the situation, they have a solution. Google the Pomerleau team today or go to PomerleauTeam.com.
Finding great candidates to hire can be like, well, trying to find a needle in a haystack. But not with ZipRecruiter. Its powerful technology actively finds and invites qualified candidates to apply to your job. So while other companies might deliver a lot of hay, ZipRecruiter finds you the needle in the haystack.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post a job on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. Try ZipRecruiter for free at ZipRecruiter.com/free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free.
Arthur's tax-free summer bridal and wedding band event through August 6th, one of the coolest collections of men's wedding bands in the country.
Hi, I'm Miguel Cardona, U.S. Secretary of Education and proud father of two. This summer is so important to help young people reconnect with friends, peers, and educators after such a difficult year. It's time for students to rediscover the joy of learning, brush up on their skills in reading, STEM, athletics, and the arts. There's no better way to ensure they'll be ready to return to the classrooms this fall. Visit DiscoverSummer.org to find nearby summer programs and resources to keep kids safe, healthy, and learning.
This message is brought to you by the National Summer Learning Association.
This is FM 100.3 KFXN Minneapolis St. Paul. Available everywhere with the iHeartRadio app. Now number one for podcasting. KFAN, an iHeartRadio station.
It's Progrum Password here on the Fan and the Common Man, Dan Cole. Cory Cove in for Tenna B today. Carly and Jason Zucker, like Hooker, taking on Max and the Common Man. And after you guys jumped out to a 10-0 lead, what's the score now? We've scored how many in a row?
51-10.
Let's this is go. So painful. It's like when I played with Ben Lieber.
Yeah.
I remember that game.
I won when I played with Little B, though.
Are you 1-1 in your career then? Have you played just twice?
I played twice, yeah, 1-1.
1-1.
Common, did you see that NBC is reviving Password?
Yes, I did see that, yes.
And Zach Halverson this morning, this might be a preposterous statement, tournament nominee for next year. He is convinced that it's because of the success of Program Password. He thinks NBC saw the wave this game has created and said, we got to bring it back. Look at what they're doing in Minneapolis.
Somebody there is podcasting and they caught it. They said, look at how big this is. I mean, look at, they actually had several thousand people watching it online. Imagine if we do that on TV. Yeah, well, that's good though. But yeah, Zach's in for a PSD, that's for sure. So here we go. We have a comfortable lead, but we've seen comfortable leads evaporate. We truly have.
It happens.
We had a little pep talk.
I can see you guys are sitting closer.
Yeah,
now.
We're snuggling.
Well, you guys ready for round two?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right, it is halftime. It is 51-10. Max and Common lead Carly and Jason. The Zookers like the Hookers. Common, who brings us Progrum Password?
The folks at Casey's General Store. They're here for rewards and here for good.
All right, it's getting dicey. We play to 80. Common and Max are on a 51 rip run. We'll see if they can slow it down. We need Carly and Common to turn down your headsets.
Okay.
All right. Whoops, hang on a second here. The password is tub.
Oh, wait. My microphone was light was on, so I heard that
word. Sorry.
That's okay. I heard the word.
All right, got it. Let's skip that one then. We'll skip that word. Let's go the other way. All right. Hang on. Common and Carly, turn down your headsets.
The password is empty.
Am I supposed to be giving clues or not? Or is my headset supposed to be down?
No, Carly and Common's headsets are supposed to be down.
Okay, so do it again, because let me put it down.
Yep.
All right, the password is empty.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
All right, Jason and Carly, you are down 51 to 10, so you have the the option.
Max.
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Max and Common for 10.
Some eye contact would be good.
Blank.
Zero.
All right, Carly and Jason for 9.
Out.
Eliminate.
Max and Common for 8.
Stomach.
Pain.
Carly and Jason for 7.
Shelf.
Empty.
Oh!
All right. There we go. Streak's over.
That was a tough one.
That was tough, but good clues, guys. Good clues.
Yeah, very good.
All right. 51 to 17, Max and Common lead. I need Jason and Max to turn down your headsets.
The password is soak.
All right, Carly, you have the option, first or second.
I'm going to go first.
Okay. Carly and Jason for 10.
Drench.
Soak.
Oh, here we go.
Wow.
Watch out.
Okay. I told you, comebacks after this game. Game on. I told you.
51 to 27. Look at how happy they are now, too. How quickly things change.
I said in the car, I said, this means so much to me, Jason. I was like, you need to perform.
This almost seems like you're on a second honeymoon. That's how happy you are over there.
Like,
yeah.
Starting to feel like it.
Jason, how was Europe?
I wasn't really there. I mean, physically I was. Mentally I was not.
Got it.
No, it was great.
Yeah, sounds like it. 51-27, Max in Common lead. I need Carly in Common to turn down your headsets.
The password is cousin.
All right, Carly and Jason, you still have the option. Down 51-27. You want to go first or second?
I'm gonna pass.
Okay. Max and Common for 10.
Kirk.
Cousins.
One chance to correct it.
Cousin.
Let's get it.
That was
so good.
Amazing clue.
Yeah, I was going to say Vinny, but I was good.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one, too.
Great clue.
Vinny. Like my cousin Vinny. Mm. You know that at all? That's what I figured. That's why I was like, there's no way she's going to know that.
Over.
No, but if you would have said Kirk.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sure you would have gotten that one, too.
Whatever.
How quickly things change.
And this is why I pick the teams the way
it's a roller coaster to be married to me.
Honeymoon's over. Second one, too.
It's a roller coaster.
Max can play. Look at how quickly he figured this game out. 61 to 27. Max and Common have the lead. We play to 80. Let's see here. That was for, what, was that 10? Yeah. So we need, what, Jason and Max to turn down your headsets.
The password is carnival.
All right, Carly and Jason, you have the option. 61-27.
Carly, what do you want to do?
I'm going to pass.
All right, Max and Common, 410.
Circus.
Clown?
Okay, Carly and Jason, 4-9.
Fair.
County?
Max and Common, 4-8.
Circus.
Peanuts.
Really?
Carly and Jason, 7.
Games.
All right. Max and Common, 6.
Barker.
Carnival?
Yes, sir. Yes,
let's
sir.
Go. Let's go. Let's
How did
go.
You get that from Barker?
Carnival Barker.
Carnival
and then
Barker.
Circus, because I almost said Bob just off of instinct, and then I was like, no, that can't be it. That can't be it.
It's Bob.
We got this.
Well done.
All right. 67 to 27, 40-point lead. Common and Max just 13 points away from the victory. Carly and Common, turn down your headsets. The password is DART. All right, Jason and Carly, you guys still have the option. What do you want to do? First or second?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Max and Common, 10.
Throw.
Toss.
Carly and Jason, 9.
Bullseye.
Target.
Max and Common, 8.
Board.
Dart.
This is a formidable team, I think.
I think we got something cooking here.
I think JG and what's Doc his name Donaldson? Now? He used to work
yeah,
here.
Doc. Yeah,
Doc. Doc Donaldson. I think what I next year, man.
Let's get it.
75 to 27. So if Max and Common get 5 points or more on this word, they're the winners. And I think Carly's going to be pretty happy they drove separately.
I'm just.
All right, Jason so and Max, turn down your headsets.
The password is rodeo.
All right, the option is Carly and Jason's. It's 75-27. If Max and Common get 5 or more, it's over. Carly and Jason, what do you want to do?
I'm going to go for it.
You're going to go for it. Carly and Jason, 4-10.
Cowboy.
Boots.
Max and Common, 9 and the win.
Events.
Rodeo.
That's it. Jeez.
Let's freaking go.
Let's go. How about that?
The beginning of a dynasty.
This is it. This is the beginning of a dynasty.
Carly.
This
just
is
had
Tom
a
Brady and Bill
road.
Belichick yeah. right here.
Friday.
Ali and Ferdy Pacheco.
Last week, initials ruined my weekend. Now, password.
Almost float like a butterfly, sting like a bee, rumble, young man, okay. rumble.
Common, almost
Cousin
nobody.
Mike Tyson.
Almost nobody likes camping.
Let's act like we've been there. Let's act like
he's interested.
And I lost initials this morning. Yeah. I needed something.
Yeah, this is
you are so good at games. You yeah. really are.
Thank you.
You, on impressive. The other hand, Jason.
You said cowboy.
Yeah.
For rodeo.
What would you have said?
Bull riding? I don't know. Bull?
I can't say bull riding.
Say bull.
No, you would not have gotten it with bull.
There's more rodeo with bulls than there is with cowboy.
Is bull riding one word? See, I was going to use bull riding.
Let me look it up quick.
But then I went with events. It was either between bull riding
or
events.
Yeah, once he said event, I said,
cowboy and event
rodeo.
Together was like, yeah.
Bull riding is two
By the way,
words.
He got two one words. Of my clues that he reused.
Yeah,
how does that make you feel?
Yeah. How to say, yeah,
scales.
I'm kind of side with Jason
say
right
less.
Now. I mean,
music.
I admit.
Scales, music.
Say less.
Yeah, honestly, Jason's right, Carly.
Music.
Yeah, I think so.
Court.
Are there even scales in music?
Yeah.
Sure.
Since when?
I'm going to punch you in the face.
Very few people on this station get more devastated about losing KFAN games than Carly.
But I love to play.
Yeah, no, you want to know what so
I want to play all of them all the time. I really hope you'll still invite me back, even though I'm not very good at this game.
So now you said that you're in the process of moving. Are you about to move out now?
Yeah, we're going to keep the other home, and we're going to just stay separate.
You know how much I could downsize, Common, if she moved out?
Yeah, think about that.
You know how organized my place would be?
Yeah. Is your closet like most closets at home? Here's your stuff. Here's her stuff, right? Yeah, you barely have any
room for
it. That's
honestly the only argument that she could have against me in our house is I've got shoes for days.
Well, I'm the same.
And
you
clothes
have a
and
whole
suits.
Place to yourself in Pittsburgh.
Yeah.
Hurry up.
I'm the same way. I have
she
way
doesn't,
more
She still
clothes
doesn't know that I asked for a trade. You know, she still really? Has no idea. Yeah. That was really why. I wanted my own
look
closet.
At the look on her face.
I wanted my own closet.
Closet. Yeah, well, yeah. I have way more clothes than my wife. I have there's four, you know, each bedroom has a closet. I got two of those and half the master bedroom.
Do you really?
Yeah, I can't
take it all
myself.
Over.
I like shopping. You know, all men have feminine qualities. Mine.
Wait, is it clothing you like to shop
for? Oh, yeah. Women's underwear. Part of my turn on. then I like clothing. And you know what else I have that women have? And you know all about this. Women's intuition.
Ooh.
That's really good to have, man. There ain't nothing better than having women's intuition.
I apparently have none of that.
Yeah, I think you do. Mm. All women have it. Well, that was fun.
Was so, it?
That was a lot of fun.
Well, yeah.
I had a blast.
It was. I love this game.
Yeah.
I love it. Win or lose.
That was fun. That was
well,
fun.
Max proved this morning in initials that he's a player and he's going to be a factor moving forward. Yep. And I think he just joined the rotation of password players because he can play.
Yeah. Carnival was impressive.
Do you
that
think
really
we
good.
Would have played well together?
I think we would have. Yeah. You gotta, you know, synchronize.
Yeah. See,
no,
yeah.
What, you know? Max, what Carly's doing is trying to make it look like Jason is the weak link.
Yeah.
That was not trying to compliment herself. Yeah. He's just highlighting that she thinks Jason
I'm
was the
also,
problem.
No, and I'm also trying to, finesse my way into maybe if you got to choose a partner sometime, you'd give me a call.
Well, he's a quick study.
I don't think this game would have.
I'll see where you're at on my draft board.
Well, he's a quick study because he asked me, well, how basic does this work? And I go, well, the biggest thing is you have to know if it's a first word clue or a second word clue. Because the example I gave him was, let's say the word was puck. Okay. And if I give the first clue and I go hockey and he goes stick, and then you go disc, it's puck and you just lost. So sometimes you got to go, okay. I can't give a really good first clue here because if I give the one and they get the other ones, that's the biggest trick.
I thought Panda was a good example of that. That's a really hard one word clue.
Right.
Yeah.
But you guys did a really good job of clues two and three trying to narrow it down.
Right.
How do you get that in one word?
It went bear, bamboo,
mm-hmm.
China.
And then China.
Yeah. That's kind of how you have to do it. How do you get to Panda in one word? It's tough.
Yeah.
I really liked the China clue on that one. That one was really good.
Yeah.
Not the bamboo so much?
No, I didn't like that one. No.
Yeah.
Sorry you don't know what bears eat.
I'm not an outdoors guy. I do a lot inside. Like, I'm good inside.
Yeah.
That's not outside. Put me in the woods, I'd die in 4 hours.
Serious? No.
Oh, yeah. 100%. Oh. Guaranteed. Make me do something to survive, I'm out.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I'm done.
Yeah.
I grew up in Las Vegas, though.
That explains
out
it.
There.
Lucky.
No wonder you spend so much time indoors. That's what everybody does in Las Vegas. Right?
Yeah.
All right, very good. Well, thanks so much for playing. We do appreciate that. Get back to your moving.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you very
nice
much. Appreciate that.
Yeah.
You bet. Carly and Jason Zucker, like Hooker, and Max and Mr. Cove.
That was fun.
Maestro, thank you very much. You did a great job. Thank you very much.
Again, the bar was so low because of Halverson. Well, I feel like I greatly exceeded a very low bar.
Well, it's like you were Ken Jennings-like, I thought. I mean, you know, because you were taking over for Trebek, and I thought you did every bit as good as Ken Jennings
well,
did.
Look, same thing. In the morning when I've had Charge or Carly or Nordo fill in as host, they're all inferior, but they all give it their best shot, that's what I feel like I did today, and I'll take that.
Yeah, and you did it. Uh-oh. You were getting ripped out.
I'm a great host.
You are very good. You're begging to host when I'm out next.
She's the hostess with the most.
Absolutely.
She is. Very much. Thanks again, folks. We'll take a break. We'll come back. More Common Man Program. Dark Star Memorial Hour is next here on The Fan.